Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer is dipping into his own campaign war chest to give money to Democratic Senate candidates across the country. To show support for keeping a Democratic majority in the Senate, he's giving $15 million to his party's candidates for the upcoming November elections. Schumer is sending $1 million to 9 candidates in different states, including Pennsylvania's John Fetterman.